Hello kids and welcome back to the world of alphabets. Let's see which alphabet we are going to learn today. Today we shall be learning about alphabet Y. Introduction to things starting with alphabet Y. So let's start. Y for yak. Y for yak. Yak has long hairs. Yak has long hair. Y for yak. Y for yak. Y for yoga. Y for yoga. Yoga helps us to improve our health. Yoga helps us to improve our health. Y for yoga. Y for yoga. Y for yam. Y for yam. Yam has hard brown skin. Yam has hard brown skin. Y for yam. Y for yam. Y for yacht. Y for yacht. Yacht is a type of boat. Yacht is a type of boat. Y for yacht. Y for yacht. Y for yellow. Y for yellow. Yellow is a color. Yellow is a color. Y for yellow. Y for yellow. Y for yolk. Y for yolk. The yolk is very nutritious. Where do you find the yolk? We find the yolk in the eggs. The yolk is very nutritious. Y for yolk. Y for yolk. Y for yo-yo. Y for yo-yo. Yo-yo is a toy. Have you seen a yo-yo, kids? You must have played also with yo-yo. Y for yo-yo. Y for yo-yo. So kids, I hope you enjoyed today's session learning new words which was starting with alphabet Y. Until next time, take care. Bye-bye. Thank you.